World Trophy of the Women in Sports Awards 2021.
Dear friends and colleagues, after seeing this video, this leaves me with the privilege to reveal the winner of the World Trophy. It is my great honor and pleasure to announce that the World Trophy of the 2021 Women in Sport Award goes to Hashimoto Seiko. My dear fellow Olympian, when you were appointed as president of the Tokyo 2020 Organizing Committee, I knew that we are with your unparalleled Olympic experience, thank you, Mr. Beckers, for the great advice, you would be a great choice for this position. And indeed, you were a valuable partner in your term of office, someone with a proven track record of challenging the status quo, fighting for gender equality, pushing the boundaries for more inclusion, shattering glass ceilings for more diversity. This is why I hope that this award will put a spotlight on your important work in Japan to empower women and girls in and through sport. More importantly, I hope that this will motivate you to continue to be a driver for change in your country. Thank you very much and congratulations again. And now I would like to invite you to join Mrs. Lydia Nsekera, the chair of the Women in Sport Commission of the IOC, on the stage, and she will offer you the trophy. Ms. Hashimoto, if you want to say some words.
Thank you. Dear President, members of the IOC, and friends in sports from all around the world, it is my greatest honor to be chosen for this award. I thank my friends, colleagues, mentors, everyone who paved the way for my life as an athlete, a diet member, an Olympic and Paralympic minister, minister in charge of women's empowerment and gender equality, and a sports administrator, ultimately Tokyo 2020 president. Honestly, the Tokyo 2020 Games was the most challenging one, and such a successful delivery may not have been accomplished without your support. I sincerely thank you all again. I have been committed to serve on this movement at my best, and it would be my biggest pleasure if my effort had played some roles in promoting the women and sports. I would like to keep my best to contribute to the positive change in our society through the power of sports. I would appreciate your continuous guidance. Thank you very much.
This concludes the ceremony for the Women in Sport Award for today. Once again, congratulations to all the winners and, of course, to the world winner. And we look forward to celebrating the achievements of the continental winners with them later this year. Thank you to the delegation of Tokyo 2020.